Hello again, everyone. Korvoth here once again. Today I'll be telling another story from my trials within Foundry. So sit back, shut your eyes, and feel the rush of energy through your circuits. This is To Endeavor. Korvoth ducked under the rusting ruin of an ancient tank, the battle before him still unfolding. Two opposing groups of heavily armed and armored robotic drones screaming gallons of lead at each other's clustered forces. What am I gonna do now? He asked himself as he looked down to his small rickety cart, still on the path behind this hill of trash. Korvoth checked his revolver. Only 3 rounds out of 6. It wasn't the best he'd ever had in Foundry, but it would do the job at a pinch. He checked his battery. Red and blinking. Korvoth just had to figure out a way past this pitched battle into the Foundry trade post just beyond it. Gunfire erupted from nearby, a shotgun retorting and a flurry of magazine-fed pistol blares to answer it. Shit! Korvoth had nowhere to go or hide. He chose to stay still, his revolver ready in his lap, twisting his face to this fresh threat. A ragged bot ran around the corner, laden with a pack stuffed full of gun parts, a factual fortune clanging around on his back. Korvoth struggled to keep his shock in check as he watched the bot turn and fire another blast after the robots chasing after him. This hauler stopped beside Korvoth's cart, taking a few furtive, suspicious, rushed glances this way and that. Somehow, through some miracle of panicked circuits and echoing blasts of battling gunfire, even though the flight-weary drone stared right at Korvoth, twice no less, the other figure unslung the pack and ducked behind Korvoth's cart to reload his shotgun as if no one else was nearby. In almost the same instant, 3 more bots rounded the corner, each in tattered and well-worn armor, pistols up and at the ready. They noted the cart as one, taking up various positions of half cover as they aimed at their potential target. Not my loot! It took so long to gather all that! Korvoth's low battery warning bleeped far too loudly for his own liking. We got you now! Give up, blip! One of the three in the best armor and the least color shouted toward the cart after the beep rang out all around them. The sounds of distant machine guns still waging a war of attrition in the distance. Blip snapped his pump-action shotgun to attention, and after loading his last 2 rounds into it, checked the holstered pistol on his hip, and then his battery, still slightly more than half full. Must be malfunctioning, he muttered to himself as he pushed Korvoth's cart to one side of the path, the other bots instinctively following the motion with their eyes. Blip ran beside the careening cart faster and faster toward the relative safety of another heap of trash. Korvoth kept a lid on his increasing anger. There were too many for him to fight. He had to wait for a decent chance. And then the cart slowed to a stop just before it reached its destination. We have you now! Nowhere to run, Blip! The 3 robots left their cover and marched to flank their target. Silence stretched across the debris-strewn garbage patch. Korvoth felt the seconds creep by as the 3 slowly spread out, the one closest to him forced to step around an ancient slanting advertisement sign jutting from the ground. He received a shotgun blast to the face for his troubles. Blip ducked low as the other pair shot high for where they expected their foe to emerge. He pumped out the spent round and aimed with precision at the battery case of the second bot, lead and acid pouring from his chest as he fell to his knees, the light fading from his eyes. Blip drew his tiny Redeemer two-shot pistol, pinging a round right off the head of his final foe as his gun jammed on the last round. The target aimed his gun with a smiling glee, and then BAM! He fell to one knee, a shocked and frightened look to his eyes, as the bright blue coolant poured from the gaping hole blasted through his neck. He held it with one hand as he twisted toward where Korvoth now stood above the last remaining bot. "I don't mean any harm." BAM! Korvoth shot him in the leg. "Don't fucking care what you mean." Korvoth signaled for Blip to drop his pistol, and then any other guns he had after that one was gone. "I don't have any more," Blip pleaded with his hands looking more than a little like he was about to reach for something. "I don't believe you," Korvoth replied as he descended from the heights, his chest bleeping another unheeded warning of low battery for both of them to hear. He froze. Blip made a move for something. "Don't fucking move!" Korvoth shouted toward the other bot. "I was just thinking. A bot on low battery. On low battery, out here, stuck behind that mess over the next hill. How many rounds does a poverty-stricken bot like that have?" Blip folded down in a hurry and tore a single-shot pistol from a false section of armor around his right leg. The smoking end of Korvoth's thunderous revolver led to a straight, short line of devastation right through Blip's metal skull. "Enough to end your miserable life." Another warning beep echoed across the relatively calm wasteland. Korvoth ran to Blip, flipping the robot onto his side as he scrambled to release the latch protecting the prize within. He hurried and fumbled with the latch on his own chest. "You can do this, Korvoth," he gave himself a bit of a pep talk as he wrestled the dented and damaged old battery from the bot he'd just slain. Korvoth put his other hand on his own vital piece of equipment, knowing this shit was extra dicey without the spare that should be sitting in its spot next to the main battery. He ripped the old one out as he slammed the new one in, struggling with malformed battery as he thrust it home into his chest. He rested, and it fit into the proper slot, the warning beep blaring again as Korvoth felt power ceased to flow to his legs. "He put it in the wrong slot! Fuck!" Korvoth flicked the switch a moment before he felt the power cut off from his arm, sensing his circuits and gears once more respond to his desires. After a few tense moments... "Fuck me, that was close." Korvoth checked the levels, just a little under half. Finally feeding a bit of ease and wash over him and his mind. A bit of laughter following short after. As he emptied his revolver, picking up the spent brass casings, retrieving the unused single shot as he got up to loop the three robots in the distance. What a fucking messed up day this has been. And so it is. Our time together has once more come to a close. This was another brief glance into the world of Foundry. This one being to Endeavor. One of my many trips there and back. And sadly now we must go our separate ways for another week. A pleasant greeting and a fond farewell to each and all. Please leave all your comments, questions, and kindnesses down below. None of that awful, rude, or mean stuff, though. Keep that to yourself. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to help us learn, spread, and grow. Don't forget, we strongly encourage each and every one of you to do your utmost to stay safe out there. Good night and good luck. You'll need it. Bye-bye. See you next week for more Foundry. Bye-bye, everybody.